I was really fascinated by the whole idea of race in this country, particularly. That's why I think when I opened Busboys and Poets, I wanted to incorporate a huge racial component to the whole fabric of this space in order for me to start to understand better, and I think to identify a little differently on how we interpret race, how we talk about race, how we deal with race, how we almost own internally the whole idea of race in this country.